So since last few days, the state Assam isn't available in AU admission portal. So here is a solution you can go for. You can directly go and contact the help desk. You can write your, you know, email, name, and if you have your application number, you can directly submit it, and you can write your subject, why like you are facing this problem. But then even if you don't have the application number, then you don't have to worry a lot, because there is one more solution you can go for. Like, I have applied for both of them, and you can write your query here, like admission for 2021, and then go and just write like the so you can just write to them like the option of Assam as domicile state isn't available in the registration form. So sir, please look after this matter as soon as possible, so that they will come to know that this option isn't available, and they'll rectify it soon. Now you can attach the file where you have your evidence that your state isn't available. So you can just put this image, and you can send them the email, and then I hope they will just rectify this problem as soon as possible. Now the thing is, if the problem persists, then we will just contact to any of the lecturer in there, but you don't have to worry about that. And they have just said that your query has been submitted and you will be in touch and view your status here. But then again, if you don't have the registration number, you can directly go and contact them. You can write your email and your name and your same comment, like, I am using my email address of AAU itself, but then you can go and comment, like, you can write the same message. Now they will look after this matter, I hope. So you don't have to worry much about this. They will rectify this, and I would like to say that keep your preparation high, and whatever it is, they will just announce the exam dates soon. We all hope for the best, and like, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel and liking it, and for any queries you can contact me. Thank you so much.